that was at the Against the Wind album. And of all things, I got a plaque the following year. It was 1988 when I got a plaque from Billboard Records, and it said this song was the most played song of 1980. All formats. All formats. Surprised the hell out of me. But here it is. It's called Her Strut.